Hey everybody, welcome to another reaction video. Every so often I will do recordings of reaction videos, but most of my reactions will be live reactions over my Twitch. So this is gonna be just another reaction video of a recording that I'm doing, and this one's gonna be to Batman Death in the Family official trailer. This came out a couple months ago. I totally missed it. There's a lot of things I missed. I'm behind on it in general, but from what I could tell already, just from like the thumbnail and everything, from what I heard about it, the style of it reminds me a lot of the Batman the Red Hood, and I really enjoyed it. I really enjoyed that film in particular, like just the story concept and everything, and even that version of the Joker, I was actually very much a fan. So this looks very similar to that one in general, or it's a sequel or something. So we're gonna dive into this. Link in the description down below for the original video. Go check it out and for yourselves, and let's check this out.
We save lives every day.
Already, I can tell it is strangers.
And there's always enough time.
And then the Joker, yeah, same. Is it a sequel?
But I failed to save Jason from this life.
Joker got a hold of stolen uranium. He's selling it to terrorists.
He's gonna take Batman and Robin together to close this case.
You take them down. We'll investigate that warehouse we tracked Joker to.
Please tell the big man.
Oh, is
I
a
said
sequel?
Hello.
Or I mean prequel. Is it prequel to Red Hood? Interactive movie. Have to wear shoes. What? Robin will die because the Joker wants revenge, but you can choose to save him. Robin cheats death, Robin dies, and Batman saves Robin. Interesting. What? This is great. So this is literally an interactive film or movie where it's like your choice is to play out the movie. That is crazy. I don't think I've ever seen DC do a movie like that. And then it's literally almost like a remake of the Red Hood. But it's like you could change the story. You could change the outcome and everything. I'm curious. I'm very interested in this already. Especially Batman saves Robin. So I'm curious what happens there, because Batman doesn't save Jason. You know, he dies. So I'm curious if on this path he dies and still becomes Red Hood. But what happens when Robin cheats death? Like, if he escapes or something. Ah, this is interesting. This is very interesting.
I alone will become more than...
Whoa. What path does that become? Is that when he cheats death or something? Because he reminds me of, man, what's his name? Hang on. Man, I don't remember what animated film it was called, but it was a Batman one where, it was like, the Riddler had this kind of look. And it was like, Riddler had apparently died in this universe and was brought back through the Lazarus pit and went under a new name where no one knew who he was, and was like trying to kill Batman. And I don't remember what it was called. I'll hopefully when I edit this I'll throw it up there, that way I'll find it later. But he looks a lot like it right here.
More than the dreams and nightmares they imagined for me.
The Red Hood's knowledge of my tactics, my history.
That's straight up from the film.
This is getting personal.
Sacrifice.
Joker
survival.
Showed me the truth. Evil can't be cured. Only killed.
Is that him as a Red, what's it called? The other Robin? That's a good support thing.
Burn in hell, Two-Face.
Red Robin awaits a verdict.
How it ends is up to you. Dang!
Life or death.
Multiple passages.
Because of my choice, I had to avoid repeating mistakes.
DC Showcase Animated Shorts, Batman Death in the Family, interactive movie. That is crazy! Oh, is it already out? Yo, is this already out? Hang on. If it is, I'm getting it. Yo, this is already out. Interesting. Definitely gonna buy this. I definitely wanna get it. Yo, I gotta get this. This looks so good. Like, thing is for me, I'm a huge fan of the DC animated movies. They're really good. It's funny, I feel like that's one of the best things DC has going for them is the animated movies. They're, other than that, it's like everything else is like meh. But I really did enjoy the Batman Red Hood, but like this takes it to a whole different route where it's like they basically renamed it where it's called Batman Death of the Family. But like, it's, I'm wondering if you could clearly choose the same path. I wonder if you could choose the same path that revolves around the Red Hood movie. It's like, I'm wondering if they have those, and I wonder if they have decisions that will play out exactly like the Red Hood movie. But then it's like, what if you do that? It's like, all right, so like, if you figure that out, check out the other possibilities, you know? It's like, so interesting, so crazy. Kind of reminds me of like some sort of like of a, like what ifs or multiverse kind of decisions. But that's so interesting. Oh man, I can't wait to get it. If I get it, I'm probably definitely gonna record my reaction to it. You know, like, oh, this is so good. Let me know your thoughts in the comments down below about this. I am definitely intrigued. I'm definitely gonna try to get this as soon as possible. Let me know your thoughts are on this in the comments down below, and I don't know, I'm very intrigued. I hope you all enjoyed. Like, share, subscribe. You're letting me out, really appreciate it. And until the next one, everybody. Take care and I'll be too.